Hey guys, welcome back to another video today. Ranking Nickelodeon shows I've watched. Which, from this list, is not a lot. This is gonna be a fairly short video. It's gonna be a very short video because I'm not. I can only see currently like four that I've watched. I didn't know that there was that many Nickelodeon shows. Not seen. Recently watched. As it's excellent. SpongeBob SquarePants. Don't really enjoy that. Not seen. Okay, just gonna skip to the ones I've seen. Yes, sadly, I've watched that. Yes, I know you're gonna say it. I've watched everything but this. I've watched everything in this list. But I've watched this. The Mario Rabbids game is good, but not that. Skip to tell one I've seen. Henry Tanger I have watched, is good. Then Thundermans, much better than Henry Tanger, and somehow got my face to my sword. What else I've watched? Sam Cat. Watchable. Game Shakers. I'm pretty sure it's only created because games are popular. Watchable, I guess. No. It'd be okay. Make sure I don't miss any. Don't know what that is. Haunted House? Yeah, technically I've seen that. Trash. And we're all down bottom. I'm so good to get comments on this video. Doubt House. Yep, I've watched that. It's watchable, I guess. I said nothing. You saw nothing. Skill Rock. It's good. It's watchable, actually. Is that... Am I actually done? Well, since it's such a short video, I'm gonna have another video. Hunter Street. I've seen ads about that. I've recorded the stats. The substitute I have the whole series some episodes downloaded, but I haven't watched it. I haven't got time to be around to watch it. That is trash. If I watched it, I'll put it trash. Not watch that. I probably will watch that soon. That maybe. Probably not. All these don't really know. Hunt Streets sounds boring. Where was that? Anyway, such a short video. I'll do Nick Jr. or something like that. I'll do more of these. Okay. Enjoy. And thanks for watching. Subscribe.